That'd be nifty. That would be great. Even though shop is apparently all closed down for the day. Bastards. And we know how good they are about starting up nice and early in the morning. Probably stuffing around there is what I need. And even then, what time did she get out here last time? Like 11 or so? This is ridiculous. Ridiculous. Crap, really? It's already almost been an hour. And what's the surprise? She's not here. However, now I remember I can go inside. Yo, buddy.
We've got small. Take a look.
I will indeed. I want to sell all my... Damn it. He does not take nearly as much stuff as I would like him to. Okay, you're not who I want.
Some are saying the Sijic monks have been seen in Skyrim. They're an ancient
world. Yeah, they have been seen. I've kind of seen them. Own two eyes, you know. Oh, God. Wow, I'm really surprised they didn't get angry. Why is this not open? I mean, it is 10 a.m. Not exactly like it's too early in the day. Apparently they like to start around noonish. Never mind then.
Let me know if you see anything you like. Take a look.
Everything's for sale, eh? How much are you? Where is... There they are. Almost cleared them out. What's on these weapons? No need for that. Fuck that. That's not too great. Eh. Oh crap, I can't do that.
No!
Oh. No.
Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
How about potions, maybe? Well, these aren't exceptionally heavy either. But how about books? I shouldn't need any of these anymore. I hope. Nope. There we go.
Do come back.
It's kind of creepy how you said that. Oh, now that I think about it, isn't there an alchemy store right here? Oh, that's just perfect. I want to sell potions? They'll probably buy potions at the alchemy store.
I'm sure you'll find. You look rather pale. Could be ataxia. Take a look.
And also, more importantly, does she have any of those and those? And does she want to buy? Yeah, sure, get rid of that. That and that. Hold on to that for now. Chris having our Tarja's first. That is the most random potion ever. I'll hold on to it. It's just fire, but okay, again, random potions. I probably have so many level ups hidden under that. Huh? Oh. It's like, those seem, cold and frost seem like they should do the same thing to me. That's pretty minor. I'll get rid of that. Concentrate poison damage magic by night. Okay. Yeah, don't really need that. Definitely don't need that. Okay.
Come back anytime.
Let's get out of there. And let's go try and get at least some of this quest started before I need to call it a day, because I have a huge test tomorrow and I should probably sleep, unlike last night where I went to bed at like 3 or 4 a.m. Good life choices. That's what college is for. Damn, he has green teeth. That's pleasant. I don't know what is with this game and crashing at totally random, nonsensical moments, but yeah, that was a crash. And hopefully 1.2, which is apparently coming out soon, will help fix this all up. Who knows? Bethesda game crashing. Not all that surprising to me. Huh. Ah, fuck, I didn't sell those robes. Okay. Something's happened. Oh, wow, there's that shirt. The console has become aware of a lack of progress in your group's efforts. They are particularly displeased to learn that your specifications for the focusing crystal were completely incorrect. The entire Binder's Conclave has worked tirelessly, and the Council is quite sure this new crystal will suit your needs. You are herewith entrusted with delivery the crystal to the site, completing your work and delivering a full report to the Council with all possible haste. The Council trusts you will deliver the crystal to the Oculory personally, and that there will be no further complaints. First thingamafuck. Okay. Very, very mechanical feel. Have not seen anything like this in this game yet, for sure, or in Oblivion as of yet. I don't even know if there are structures like this in Oblivion. Holy fuck! Oh, yeah, that little button there, probably not something to step on. And he apparently did not learn his lesson. Do I still have... Yeah, I do. Boom! Oops. Oh, goddammit. Burn, baby burn. Holy shit. Yo, dog, I heard you don't like taking damage to, that shit. Have an, frostbite? Oh god. Resisted that. What a surprise. How about sparks then? Oops. Okay, that worked a little bit better. Still not all that. Oh, a nice garnet though. Yeah, that... Okay. Magic. Not great against this shit. Not surprising. Look very mechanical, and surprisingly, probably burning isn't going to do a whole lot to them. Or freezing. Oh, my light just went out. That's too bad. Where'd it go? It's not on there. So any more creepy crawlies? Oh, like right there. And I have a giant floating ball over my head saying, "Hey, come attack me." Oh god. Oh, don't hit me. What's behind me? Apparently it not wanting to let me get past. Hey, buddy. Oh, look, it died charging at me. That shouldn't count. Silver ore, nice. See, that force shout is a lot better than I expected it to be. I did not expect to find nearly as many uses for it as I have. Anything valuable around? Snappy, snappy, damn it. That is not the snappy, snappy I wanted. God damn it! Do I have any hint at which way I want to go? Not really. Just way the fuck away. Yeah, I see you, buddy. It's slow. They don't do a whole lot of damage, though. They're just creepy. Where is this very dead endy? It is extremely dead endy. Eh, a couple potions. Not totally waste of time. Just a waste of like 3 picks on a easy door. I feel like I should really spend these skill points. I'm sure I can spend them on something of value. I have no idea if those struts are actually worth something. Like, I feel like that I should be able to turn into, like, gold bar- or dwarven bars. Not that I'll do a whole lot with it, I'll probably just- holy shit! Yeah, I just sneezed on you, what are you gonna do? You're gonna jump on me. Come on, come on! Damn it, how did he hit me there? Damn it. Oh shit, couldn't even tell that he was dead. Got a lot of soul gems, which now that I think about it makes sense, because it's probably like not reincarnations, but there's probably some magic behind making those things walk around all lifelike. Well, kind of, once again, you know, here's the part of the map where we go off the beaten path. Moon, sure. Why not mine it? Moonstone ore. No idea what that is whatsoever. Never heard of armor. Never heard of moonstone armor. Man, he definitely was not mining that very vigorously. The fuck is that? It looks like something that's not all too happy to see me. Come on, buddy. Oh, what the fuck is that? Oops. Fuck it, level up. How about another health level up? Oh, god damn it, now I have to spend all of them? How about raise how much I can carry? 2 levels ups. Levels ups ups, apparently. That's that. No real want for Ruin Master. How do I get out? Back it up. Where is... What do you get for alchemy? Potions and poisons are 20% stronger. Potions you mix out restore health are 25% more powerful. That's not too bad. How about lock picking though? Nothing new there. Apparently not. Resto. Nothing too good there either, really. Well, this was not as useful as I was hoping. Sure, how about this? Which will allow me to get to this. I think that'll be pretty useful. Hey! Don't you run away from me! What do you think you are? Some running away thing? I don't think you are. You look more brave to me than that. Oh look, another dead Cyanid. Or whatever they are. Anything of value? Ooh, like knapsack? And, oh, nice gold necklace. Can never pass up the gold. Another researcher. Looks like he must have died in his sleep. Oh wait, what's here? Small antlers. Useful. Oh wait, is that anything? Potatoes. Just what we need up in the frozen north. All they can grow is potatoes. Yeah, I see that. I'm not stupid. Yeah, I'm not quite as dull-witted as I seem, now am I? Would've laughed if I then jumped immediately on a pressure plate after- Oh, shit! I don't even see what I'm fighting.